Hi everyone, hope you are good. In my today's video, I will show you about the USB problem in Tecno Camon 30 Pro. So if the USB is not working or USB is not recognized, you are facing the problem, I will tell you how to fix it. Just watch complete video, follow all the steps, and at the end don't forget to subscribe my channel. Now let's watch it.